And in this corner, the challenger, from Brooklyn, New York, and Asbury Park, New Jersey, released in 2003, and the longest record in the Bouncing Souls catalog, weighing in at 47 minutes, 28 seconds. The cover art was an original oil painting by bassist Brian Keeneland, which was featured in the 2004 Whitney Biennial. The album that tops year-end critics' polls in Rolling Stone, The Village Voice, and Modern Guitarist. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for